dangerous pass in front of the net. With that duo of LeCavalier and St. Louis, here's Cabina down the boards, curling it back. LeCavalier shooting, kicked out, rebound, they score! Bernie St. Louis fires it home. He ends it at 2:54 of overtime, and the Lightning win the game 1-0.
Oh, what a tremendous play. They almost turned it over early, and then Cabina very, very alertly saw how the play was unfolding in front of him, quickly jumped up to get that loose puck. And he came in, and St. Louis puts the puck home. His 17th of the year. Watch, see how Cabina jumps up very, very quickly. There you see the coming in, LeCavalier. Good shot to keep that puck low, because anytime you come off that wing and you get that puck low, there's going to be a rebound. And that's exactly what happened. St. Louis was right there to put it home, and the Lightning take home the extra point.
Three Lightning standbys. The old standbys, St. Louis from LeCavalier and Cabina, make a winner out of the new guy, Dwayne Rolison, who comes up with 34 stops and a 1-0 overtime win.